All right, hey guys, this is my friends, Elise and Katie, and yeah.
Do you need
towels? Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Guys, look at that freaking, look at how nice it looks. Oh my God. Like, wow. Super hot though. I don't know if you can see it from in my camera. That's where we're going. I don't know if you can No. That's where we're going. It's like a little white tower. Alright. We're approaching private property. It looks really nice.
This is their proposal. That's
oh yeah, Zay Solis.
So cute.
Yeah, congrats Zay Solis. I know you watch my vlog, so congrats on the engagement.
That video was so cute and I cried.
Dude, stop. We're like actually 2 minutes away. Oh my God. I hate this hike. Okay, bye, we'll see you later. Okay, it's not that hard.
You run fucking 10 miles a day.
That's fucking hard.
Let's go, Katie, you got this. Let's go.
Almost there.
See that girl? Yeah. Okay, usually this isn't open, I don't think, right?
Yeah, it's not.
Oh, awesome. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog right now because there's a beeping sound. Doesn't look that scary from here. but when you're on that, that's fucking scary. Is there a person in there? Oh my God, are you fucking serious?
He's inside the gate, yeah.
Dude, that's so- there's someone there. There's what? Huh? Yep. And a person in the car. Oh, why is everyone running? Well, this looks so sick. Ray, you gonna go too?
Yeah.
Is there an actual trail, Katie?
I woke up pissed off today. And lately everyone feels fake. Somewhere I lost a piece of me. Smoking cigarettes on balconies.
Poor little thing, it's trapped behind there.
Can we chill here for like a minute?
Holy shit. It's been a while since I've freaking done this. Okay guys, look at how big these ladders are. I've never climbed it when this was open, but this used to be open and then you could climb all the way to there. We're like halfway up. But look at, we got a little bit more left to go all the way to up there. You is nuts.
We gotta go up there, it's not even funny.
Guys, go right now, it's not windy.
Yeah, you guys just go.
I'm literally gonna fall off my
gear
right now.
There's Elise. You f***ing ready, dude?
Okay.
Okay, just, that's what they feel like. And then I think they get worse the farther up you go, but. All right, guys, we're at the top. It's pretty damn scary, not gonna lie. But the view's pretty sick. So this has been Katie's dream ever since she's been born. Holy shit, it looks so nice. Okay. Anyways, I'm gonna fly the drone real quick. Look at how high up we are. made it so much more worth it.
Not even scared,
coming up
honestly.
Here. I'm super scared.
I can barely fit through this.
Okay, that means I can't fit through it. Please be careful.
Oh, what the f***?
You didn't see the f***? Like shit right there.
What the f***?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm fucking riding this.
Nice. Okay, you go next.
No. Oh, dude, my stomach just growled so much.
Can I just climb down there and then...
Okay, hurry up, because I'm gonna... When I go down, I'm going fast.
Can I just climb across and get on the regular ladder?
Hayaku, hurry! No, don't. It doesn't matter.
It's Chloe!
Chloe! Wait. How do I look?
Can I hold it?
Yeah. So, yeah, guys, this is... So, yeah, guys, yeah, we're at Makapu Beach right now, and then we're gonna go to my house for dinner later. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Anyways, yeah, peace out. Hey, Kendall.
Hey, dude.
I'm vlogging.
So I passed a guy, and he was like, "Hey, how are you?" And I was like, "Thanks, you too."
Oh,
I didn't. God. I don't know. I thought he was gonna say like, I don't know what I thought he was gonna say.
Thanks, you too.
Stop.
Alright, let's get these on tape. Oh, Sky!
Is that you?
No.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, Tyler.
Alright, every time, 7-Eleven run, you dress up stupid every 7-Eleven. Oh, Zach, you gotta wear this.
Cool. Oh. Yes.
Open that door and that other guy and he looked kind of mad.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright guys, we are going to Waterfall right now. Alright, what's up Ethan?
What's up?
Everyone in the vlog, this is Ethan Wacker right here.
Are you vlogging?
My friend. Yeah.
Are you vlogging?
So I was at Uber ride.
Dude, the driver was like interrogating me. And then after I got out of the car, he was
dude,
like,
"Wait, I'm actually surprised you recognized me." Oh my god, it's really small and cute.
I love small backpacks. Like the thin ones, I hate it when like, you know like your turtle bag that you have?
Wait, my Herschel one?
The blue one that's like, no, it's like JanSport or something.
And oh, huge. The one that Mie had.
Yeah, it looks so bad.
Welcome to the jungle.
Dude, I
kind of
want to see a leopard.
Oh yeah, we're going to see it. Nah, we're going to see it, dude. We're going to see
it. No, not in Hawaii. I mean, like you said jungle, and that made me think about the Amazon.
I kind of just want to go into the jungle.
No.
Oh my god, I have video proof of Ethan Wacker. Yes. A nice walking
most
stick.
The most important thing to have when hiking is a walking stick. Because you always want to assure 3 points of contact on the ground. It's actually two.
Oh, so you don't fall off?
So you don't fall down. That three is for climbing. Two is just a good stabilizer. It's great on the knees, you know.
Alright guys, so made it to the waterfall. Had a few jumps, took a few picks. Just waiting on Alex to see his superb jumping skills. Waiting for Zach too, but Zach's gonna go in when I go in.
Hey, if I go to the top part again, will you take picks?
I'm not sure if that's a word, but I mean every word.